Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. This is your neighborhood-friendly Oxhorn, and here I'm going to be talking about the bowling ball launcher that came with Fall Harbor. This is a super fun weapon. It's basically a fat man that's been configured to launch bowling balls instead of mini nukes. It's really easy to find. From Far Harbor, just travel south down the road until you find the Beaver Creek Bowling Alley. It's literally the first building you see as you walk down the path. It's one of the very first structures you run into. Go inside. The inside is filled with ghouls. Head on up to the top floor. You have to kill a legendary glowing ghoul. And then you will find the bowling ball launcher called Striker sitting on a table to the right. If you check out the terminal to the left, you get a little bit more backstory on it. It was created for a handicapped person who worked at the bowling alley so that he could continue to bowl even though he couldn't walk. Another reason to check the terminal is that you actually get the blueprints for the bowling ball so that you can add it as a mod to other Fat Man and MIRV launchers. So you don't have to use just this one, which comes with its own legendary effect, but you can, in fact, use it as a mod on other Fat Men. This particular gun actually makes me wish that I had specced into heavy, big guns, because it is so much fun, and I'm not doing nearly enough damage with it. I never used the mini nukes because they were so rare and they just killed everything in their sight, but with the bowling ball launcher, you can have much more targeted attacks. They bounce off, and the nice thing about it is you can pick up your ammunition later. I ran around with my Striker bowling ball launcher, and I would kill things and go and pick up my bowling balls, and I was able to use them over and over and over again. So you can loot all of the bowling balls in the bowling alley, and as long as you retrieve them after using them in a battle, then you'll never run out of ammo. So there you go. There is Striker, the bowling ball launcher. It's a really fun weapon, new with Far Harbor. Major props to the Bethesda team for finding yet another fun, creative way to add new weaponry to this game. Thanks everyone for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more Fallout 4 and Far Harbor content.
Thank you.